So hey guys, what is up? Mo here. So you probably just came to my channel, and basically this is now my vlogging channel. So this is probably the first ever daily vlog I've done, so I'm sorry if I'm going to be rusty at this, but yeah, you guys will probably be seeing this video tomorrow. It's Saturday at the moment, but I'll probably put it on Sunday just because I'm really bad at this and I still haven't made a video for my main channel saying that this is my vlogging channel. So yeah, at the moment it's 4 o'clock. I'm just gonna go out with my mum to buy my rabbit some food, and I'll take you guys on the way with me, and hopefully you guys enjoy it. Please comment stuff that will improve my videos, because at the moment I'm probably really bad at vlogging, as you can see. Kind of nervous, I haven't really done this before, and I'm really shy, as in like holding cameras out in the street. So yeah, see you guys soon, and yeah, let's go. Alright guys, we're just in the car, we're about to leave to get my rabbit some food, so yeah, hopefully it's not too busy and we can go there and maybe I can take a video in the store. But if there is quite a few people, yeah, I'm too shy basically to get the camera and video it. So yeah, let's go there and let's see what happens. I'm literally just waiting for my windscreen to get wiped, just because it's so cold here in England and you have to wait until, I don't know, the engine's hot or whatever. I'll just show you the windscreen. As you can see, probably, let me just flip my screen. You can see I cannot see the section, so I'm just waiting for like the fan to blow it out. And the reason why I haven't put it on max is just because I'm vlogging and I don't want the noise of the fan. Oh wait, zoom, ouch. Yeah, I don't want the noise of the fan to be here. So yeah, as soon as I end this, I'm just gonna turn it up and leave. So yeah, see you guys at the store and let's get my rabbit some food so they don't starve. Yeah, guys, yeah, I was just about to take a vlog and I saw someone in the car looking at me, and I told my mom to stop videoing me because it's embarrassing. So yeah, I have to get used to this a lot, because at the moment I'm really shy like holding cameras. I don't know, I just feel like it's kind of weird or anything. So yeah, I'm just getting used to it. And that was pretty funny because I was like, oh, you want to start vlogging but you can't even vlog in a car when there's no one around you. So yeah, that's something really, I don't know, it's something really new to me and awkward at the moment. So hopefully I get better, and please leave comments saying how I could make these better in any way. Tell me if I speak too fast, if I'm being too nervous or anything, so I can improve on that. And yeah, let's go to town and buy some stuff. So yeah, see you guys there. Alright guys, we just got to town. I just wanted to show you the cool Christmas decorations they're doing. So yeah, go ahead and show them, Mum. Yeah, and the town looks pretty cool. And yeah, the Christmas decorations are starting to go up and it's starting to look nice. So yeah, I just wanted to share that with you guys. And we're about to get to the parking and we'll go and park, get some stuff, and then go buy my rabbit's food after that. So yeah, see you guys there. Guys, I'm in town, walking towards town. It's absolutely freezing. I don't know if you guys can see that, but it's so cold. And yeah, alright, I'm just gonna turn the camera around so you guys can see the decorations. Guys, there you can see the decorations. It looks pretty cool. There's like a little star over there. I don't know if you guys can see that. And yeah. Alright guys, I just wanted to video this because look how big the moon is. You can't really see it, but I just wanted to show you guys. It looks pretty cool, so yeah. Alright guys, I just finished shopping at Tesco with my mum. I think it's a bit too late to go get my rabbit's food, so yeah, we're just gonna still try and go see if it's open, but if it's not, we'll just go another day. But yeah, we just went and did some food shopping, so I'll see you guys when I get home. Alright guys, we just finished shopping, we're on our way home. I'm just chilling to my music, and yeah, today's been quite a short day, we haven't done much. I got up quite late, I got up at like 12 o'clock, I was really tired. So yeah, sorry if it's been a short vlog. I'm gonna go home, wrap it up, and the only thing we came out today to do is to buy my rabbit's food, and we didn't even manage to do that because I think it's closed by now. So we'll just come back another day. Actually, we might have half an hour to go get that food, but I'll let you know if we do. But yeah, I'm gonna go straight home, wrap up the vlog, and yeah, hopefully you guys have enjoyed most of today. I know nothing really happened, we just went shopping and stuff. I did end up buying my ram or something because we're gonna go see her Christmas. So yeah, yeah, see you guys when I get home, or to the rabbit food store if we get there in time. So yeah, peace out guys. I'm that nigga on the back seat with a fat heat. Niggas better run like athletes. I'm that nigga, I'm that nigga. My Bank of America account got six figures. I'm that nigga on the block. Alright guys, I thought we wouldn't make it to the pet store on time, but as you can see over there, yep, it's open. It's over here where my mom's just getting ready. She's finding something in her bag. She's trying to see if she bought her little card for pets at home. And yeah, we're just going to go there and buy some food for them. And yeah, get headed home as it's quite late. Actually, no, it's not. It's about 7, so yeah. Yeah, see you guys as soon as I get home or after I buy the food. Hopefully they have food. because if they don't, my rabbits might starve. I'm just kidding, we have food for them at home, but we're just buying just beforehand. And what is that noise? I don't know. Alright, yeah, see you guys soon, and yeah, peace.
Guys, look how cool these little fish tanks have been decorated.
But these have some tiny fish in them. Whoa. Nope, they don't move.
Alright guys, I just got home, we finished with all the shopping, we bought our rabbits food, and yeah, I'm just about to have tea and a little cake, so yeah. The day was kind of short, I woke up really late, we didn't do much, and I got home. But I wanted to show you guys my rabbits, the ones which I was buying food for, so yeah, I'll show you one of them anyways. And yeah, let's try and see. That is Fluffy, that's my rabbit Fluffy. And the other one is Lulu, but she is down there, you know, like little, she's black, so you can't see her, because it's quite dark in there. But yeah, this is Fluffy, and he is my little, he's really naughty, and yeah, they can't stay together, that's why they're in two like separate caged off places, because this guy will bite her, and yeah, they get into loads of fights. So yeah, we got them food, and look at the little opening, let's see, can he fit? No, he can't. But yeah, I wanted to show you guys that, and yeah, I'm just going to go have some tea and coffee, and wait, let my mom feed him some bread, because they absolutely love bread. And yeah, there's Lulu, she just came out. So yeah, come on Fluffy, do you want some? Yeah, there you go. And yeah, this guy's really naughty, whereas this one's the quiet rabbit. Look, she's barely coming out for food and they love bread. But obviously it's not good for them, that's why we only give them a little piece. So yeah, see you guys in a bit. Alright guys, I'm just about to have my donuts and things. The only reason I'm recording this is because I got these little donuts and I want to see how they taste. So hopefully they taste pretty good. And yeah, I thought they were pretty cool. They're like these mini donuts. Let me put the camera down for a second. And yeah. Yeah, so I'm going to taste one and see if it tastes good. Hopefully it does. So yeah, let's have it. They actually taste pretty good. So yeah, try them out if you guys have a Tesco's nearby or anything like that. And yeah, I'm just going to have some milk with it. And I don't know why. I was going to pour the milk into the thing, and it reminds me of a video my friend once made of how to make a hot chocolate. If he's watching this, he'll know the reference, so yeah. I'm going to pretty much end the vlog here. It's been a good day, this donut tastes absolutely delicious, and if you guys enjoyed the video, thumbs up the video, drop a like, give me any advice about what I should do in future vlogs, and probably not eating would be a good suggestion. Yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed it, and I'm just gonna go edit this video, and it'll probably be out tomorrow, Sunday the 8th, I think, something like that. So yeah, peace out, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and bye.